Today is Monday, September 24th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. Today's impossible question is, 3% of people would rather have this than a relationship. What is it? Attention all BHS students, homecoming tickets will be sold for $10 outside of the cafeteria periods 4, 5, and 6, September 27th through October 3rd. Tickets will not be sold past these dates. The first meeting for the Special Olympics Club will take place in the South Cafeteria on Tuesday, September 25th, 2018 at 2:30 p.m. Come join one of the largest and most active clubs at BHS. New members are always welcome. French Club will have their first meeting of the year Tuesday, the 25th, after school in room 318. New members are always welcome. Any student currently certified as a lifeguard and is interested in working as a lifeguard for the district, please pick up an application in the athletic office. The completed form needs to be returned to the athletic office along with copies of certifications. Now over to Carrie for the weather.
The high for today's weather is 67 with a low of 60. There is a 100% chance of rain. Now over to Paul for more news.
Thanks, Carrie. And a BHS student interested in joining the school choir group, the Baldwin Airs, should pick up information outside the choir room. Second auditions will be held on the 28th. Attention all new and returning Spanish Club members. There will be a meeting this Wednesday after school in room 303. Remember, this is your last chance to sign up to become a member this year. 10th and 11th grade students, please check your Google Guidance class forms for the PSAT flyer. The announcement has information about test registration and cost. You will register online through total test registration and the cost is $20. Interested in helping organize our all-night mini-thon to fight childhood cancer? Our second planning meeting will be held today after school in LGI 1. All are welcome to help us as we raise money and awareness for the kids. Now over to Alex for sports.
Bessel Park at 6 o'clock. Then the girls varsity JV tennis have a home match against Bessel Park. Now back over to Fiona.
Thanks, Alex. Today's weird holiday is National Cherries Jubilee Day, and the answer to the impossible question of 3% of people would rather have this than a relationship is pizza. That's it for the morning announcement. Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.